to be here. I want to say thank you once again to V101.5. Everybody, Clear Channel, Capital, EMI, all of y'all. Got a new project coming out in the spring. It's on my own label for the first time. Yes, Lord. That feels good. It feels good. And the first single is called Real Love. And it means so much, even more now when it's your own, when you own it. It means even that much more when people are feeling the single and feeling the music. So I so greatly appreciate that. Thank you. And if you will indulge me, I'd like to do the single for you right now. May I? Thank you.
A word that comes to mind when the morning comes and you're asleep by my side. Cherish a word that could describe how our love has stood the many tests of time in our lives. There's a whirlwind of changes this life may bring, but the real thing just holds on, come what may, and we got something real, babe.
Real love.
Ooh.
Real love.
In a world full of make-believe, we got something real, babe.
Real love.
Ooh.
Real love.
I'll bet everything on you. Not just for who you are, but for the way you made a better man out of me, girl. Yeah. Now I try, I swear, baby, every day I try to live a life deserving of this joy you give to me, oh, to me. Now you got your funny ways, girl, Lord knows I've got mine. So we keep on getting better and better all the time. We got something real now. Ooh. Ooh. In a world where nothing's what it seems, we got something real. So standing strong for the whole world to see. No, don't ever question what my heart needs tomorrow. Girl, I just want the same old love you gave me today. The kind of love that knows that joy brings some sorrow. But we can't go on if we just hold on. So, 'cause we got something real, babe. Ooh, ooh, yeah. In a world full of make-believe, we got something real, girl. Ooh, yes, we do, yeah. Oh, everything on you and me. Now don't you know we got real, don't you know we got a real love for sure? Oh, don't you know we got a real, now don't you know we got a real love for sure?
Yeah.
this girl, ain't nothing, nothing's gonna hit this thing, cause it's real.
Thank you so much.